Rated T for Teen.
Dragon Ball Z, Tenkaichi Tag Team!
A long time ago, Goku set out on a journey to search for the seven Dragon Balls, which when gathered together, would call forth Shenron to grant a wish. Goku met many people during his travels, developing both his heart and his body. Eventually, after a fierce battle at the 23rd World Tournament, he defeated King Piccolo, who wanted world domination. He had brought peace back to the world. However,
where'd you go? Uh-oh, this is not good. I hope Gohan's okay. I've gotta find him quickly. Hang on, Gohan. Daddy's coming to find you. Here you are, Gohan! I finally found you!
Dad! I was so scared!
It's alright now. Don't cry!
You've grown, Kakarot, but there's no mistaking that face of yours. Huh? Kakarot, what have you been doing all this time? What happened to your mission to exterminate the human race? Who the heck are you? You're kidding me. You've forgotten? Okay, I'll help you remember. First and foremost, you are not from this planet. You were born on the planet Vegeta. You are a Saiyan, the most powerful race in the universe. And I'm Raditz. I am your brother.
I don't care who I am or what planet I came from, and I certainly don't care if you're my brother. I am Goku, and this is my home. Now get out of here!
Open your eyes, Kakarot!
I'll go along with you.
Piccolo! Why are you here?
You need to know that his strength is phenomenal. However, if we team up, we have a small chance at defeating him.
You're right, but why put yourself in danger?
Don't get the wrong idea. He's no more than a roadblock in my quest to conquer this world. If we do manage to defeat him, afterwards, I'll destroy you, and the world will be mine!
I don't think so. But I'll go as far as teaming up with you. It's not like we have another choice.
That's right.
We'll be right back.
as henchmen.
Seems pretty good.
Looks like.
What do you think you're doing here?
You have to ask? We're here to get my son back!
You couldn't possibly think the two of you could ever beat me! I'll show you how foolish you really are! Kakarot, I've changed my mind! I want nothing to do with you! You are ashamed of the Saiyan race! Now die! Something interesting before you die. There are two more Saiyans out there, and their power levels are much higher than mine. Even if you started training today, you'd never be able to beat them.
You're not getting away with that.
I'll kill ya!
Hey! So big, come on!
So be careful.
Got it. I'll hold him off. Fun.
You. You're going to pay for this. The game ends here. I will erase you. I can't believe these weaklings could do this to me!
Serves you right.
Damn you all! When the others find out I died, they're going to come looking for you. 1 year. You have just 1 year left.
1 year? Warriors even stronger than him? To prepare for the two Saiyans who would arrive in 1 year, Piccolo turned his attention to the powers of Goku's son, who had fallen in the fight with Raditz. And so, under Piccolo's tutelage, Gohan's extreme training regimen began.
What?
Tougher. Be doing and then do it.
Take this!
There's just under a year before the two Saiyans arrive on Earth. Each spent their days practicing, with Gohan training under Piccolo, Krillin under Kami, and Goku under King Kai. The time passed them by quickly, and before they knew it, the battle was upon them. At 11:43 in the morning, the Saiyans broke through the Earth's atmosphere. Call this place Earth, right? It's not as bad as I was expecting. First, we need to find the one who killed Raditz, and then find those Dragon Balls. Okay, Nappa, let's go have some fun.
Let's go.
Finally, the time has come. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Shaking.
Yes! No, it's not working!
Defeat me this drone!
What a dirty little trick!
Oh!
But you still don't have any idea what you're up against! I'll kill you all! Die!
Closing in fast!
Ha! Talking such trash!
It has to be. It's Goku! Goku's coming!
Gohan, run!
What's with that face? I don't care for it!
Do you really want me to kill you that quickly?
I won't forgive you for hurting my friends!
A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa!
Take it! You can take it! seem to know there's no point in running.
Let's change the venue.
Whatever. It won't make any difference.
Nappa, one of the Saiyans behind the invasion of Earth, had defeated all the planet's warriors, except for Gohan and Krillin. The remaining two faced a desperate situation, until Goku, having finished his training with King Kai, arrived. Then, exploding with rage at the death of his comrades, Goku defeated Nappa with overwhelming power. Finally, the fight was between Goku and Vegeta.
Interesting, of all the places on your planet, you choose this as your grave site. You should feel lucky. Not every low-class warrior gets the chance to spar with a super elite like myself.
Maybe even a low-class outcast can surpass an elite if he puts his mind to it.
Nice attempt at a joke. Now let me show you a wall you will never have the ability to scale through effort alone.
I saw you exert more effort when you were fighting Nappa, so why not me?
Listen, you just begun to fight, and already his speed and technique have far surpassed mine.
All right, here I come.
Like you've reached your limit. Allow me to show you something before you die. The overwhelming power of the Saiyan Super Elite!
Show me what you've got!
That grin of yours won't be there for much longer.
And power are unbelievable! There's only one thing. Destroy my body. That's better than dying.
Body, don't fail me now!
No! No! Stop, Goku!
It's the only way he can win. He can hold it down.
Goku might not be able to hold it off.
Come on!
am the best in the universe! Die!
Not getting away with it!
Blood! How could a piece of trash like him draw blood from a noble? You're dead! I'm going to make you pay! I don't need this blasted planet anymore! I'll destroy your precious Earth, Kakarot! And you along with it!
What?
I see you!
You're not getting away with that!
What a surprise! It's Kakarot's little brat! So, you came to watch your father's last moments? Wait there! Once I've finished off your father, it'll be your turn next!
No! No!
Thank you. be a miracle next time. Enjoy it while you can.
After being defeated by Goku and his friends, Vegeta left the planet Earth on his spaceship. Peace on Earth was restored, though at a terrible price. Kami, along with Piccolo, perished, and the Dragon Balls had vanished. Bringing their dead comrades back to life proved to be an impossibility. As the despair spread, a new way became clear, and the light of hope began to shine once again. If they could find a way to planet Namek, home of Kami and Piccolo, they may be able to get a hold of the Dragon Balls.